Whenever somebody asks if you can make it, I always feel sorry and I immediately pray for them because I'm thinking, only you can answer whether you can make it or not.
It's a fact.
And once you ask me that, it says
winners,
something.
Winners got it in their DNA. I don't care if you're a baker, you're a school teacher, you're a mechanic,
trying to own a barbershop.
It's in your DNA. So you will stop at nothing to be successful. And so that's a winner's. You know, there's videos of Beyonce singing into a comb when she was
she was
baby.
4 years old.
She wanted to get it. Like, you knew you had that in your DNA. You just didn't know how you was gonna get it.
Right.
You went football. Oh man, you hurt yourself. Then you went acting, and then you do what you want. So you gotta understand that winners are winners. And they're gonna find a way to win.
I always think about the grace that must be given for those who are not yet aware of how special they are. And what often happens is there's a decision made. I want people to go, if O can do it, I can do it.